I swallowed a pound coin once. But you haven't got that tonight, bet you.
How's your general knowledge, Reese?
Comme ci, comme ça.
What's the seventh planet from the sun? Can you see it? What's Samuel Jackson's middle name?
It begins with L.
It was Leroy.
It is Leroy.
Yeah, Leroy. I knew it was Leroy. I knew that one.
Who calls the child Leroy?
Samuel Jackson's parents. My words. Heavy summer. What was the name of the first dog in space? That is a real hands-on hips question, isn't it?
Gonna go for Clifford the Big Red Dog.
How is he gonna fit the spaceship, though?
Not sure.
How does one get into pole vaulting? How do you get into pole vaulting?
You jump and see what happens.
The average person does what 13 times a day?
Wee.
How much are you drinking?
13 times a day.
Normally an enjoyable experience. No, it's not what you're thinking. Done it during this interview, actually.
Love.
Yes! First of all, tell me about the jacket. Who did you... Actually, who mugged you and gave you that? Name a mammal that can't jump.
Beth.
Lion!
Sleeps tonight a wimba wimba way. Beth, can you please breathe from home and jump for me now? She can do it perfectly fine. Can you name Henry VIII's wives?
Jane Seymour. And who's the ugly one? Anne Cleves.
Boleyn, we've got Jane Seymour, we've got Catherine of Arrogate, we've got...
It sounds like you're naming a five-a-side team.
Anne Palmer, and then...
Anne Palmer.
I mean, he did have six wives, so there's one on the subs bench.
What is the most common name for a pub in Britain?
The Inn. The New Inn.
It's got to be Red Line.
It is the Red Line.
Put that on Facebook. Bang.
It's actually the Red Lion.
No way!
No way! 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 Name an X Factor finalist.
It's Joe McElderry.
Joe McElderry. The Climb. What a tune.
What a tune.
What a tune.
What a song.
What a song.
Rachel Abadeji.
Rachel Abadeji.
Rachel Abadeji.
Cher Lloyd by Cher Lloyd. Cher Lloyd.
Ollie Mer. No, Save the Turtles, mate.
Don't do that yet.
Save the Turtles.
So awful. That's like offence.
You want to finish that word?
Offensive.
There we go. Yeah. Aww. See, that's one turtle saved. Okay. So they get around their necks.
A polar bear. Don't get a polar bear.
A polar bear's not going to be able to fit his neck through that. What is a civil war?
It's where, like, Captain America can't decide what he's doing. So then he's like, what am I doing? And Iron Man has to come save the day.
I'm resitting first year.
You're resitting first year, but just say second year.
Yeah,
say second year.
That's what I do, yeah.
What year are you in, JP?
Second year.
Yeah, correct. That's what I thought.
Economics.
Could have guessed by the gilet. What language did they speak in ancient Rome?
Rome. Romish.
Romish.
Latin.
It's actually Times New Roman. Who couldn't get no satisfaction?
Fat Boy Slim.
That one, right?
Maybe.
Is it Bass Hunter?
No, it's not Bass Hunter.
Can't get no satisfaction, Dr. Pressure.
That's the thing you're mixing, under pressure and can't get no satisfaction, which I didn't think could be done.
My dad taught me when I was...
When is that useful? Which intestine is bigger?
The left intestine?
No, it's a toss-up between the left and the right.